What do you think of Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows? Were you shocked Ron and Hermione had a son called Hugo? Were you impressed by Neville cutting off a snake's head and becoming Herbology Professor?
Maybe you guessed that the sign on the side of the book were the Deathly Hallows.
Or are you still mildly confused? Either way, let me know.